dude, I always be touching him, bro. I feel so bad.
What's that?
Yeah. You think this one's gonna hurt?
No.
I'm scared.
Back tour.
I'm always happy with that shit. Yo, you fought with it?
Yeah.
Good. Dude, hell yeah. Alright, when's the next one?
Ooh. Mm-hmm. I'm getting the DC monument.
Right. Yo, what's up, Fat Fuck Gang? We're here on a hiking trail. We're here with Fat Fuck number one, Fat Fuck number two.
Terry, we're recording right now.
I know.
Fat Fuck number three.
No. I'm not a part of this.
He doesn't even have a real
belly.
The belly? Oh yeah, we shaking ass on a belly?
You have to die to belly. I'm getting so fat. I better not be hearing belly as the last song.
You don't have to talk during a vlog, right?
No, I'm not talking.
Alright, so we're on the three stripe blue trail. You started.
Dude, you're never making out of this room.
Are you recording? You're not saying it?
It's a red button for recording. Oh, you're recording right now.
Oh. Anyway, so. We're going on a trail, right? I'm gonna be so out of breath because I have asthma. Anyway,
yo, I was like, what is that?
It's not looking good right now. I'm wearing like, this is my second time wearing these shoes and I wore these on a hike.
Yo, Eddie, yo, I thought a fog was starting, but it's just Christian smoking weed, bro.
I was like, where the fuck is this shit coming from?
Wait, we're on the main road again, which is really weird.
Ooh, that's crazy.
No, just keep going.
Oh, I'm out of breath already. All right, I've been doing cardio at the gym. It's not paying off. The other day, or last night, I was going. I'm talking to viewers right now.
Can you like talk in the camera?
No, I don't want them to see me.
You need to have more energy.
Oh, this girl is kind of bad too, bro.
Anyway, so the other night, I was looking at my Valorant clips, and one of them, I was like breathing so loud that I couldn't even watch the whole thing.
You
I was
vlog
just...
like you're calling your mom.
Dude, this is like therapy, bro.
I should just start a podcast, but I think I breathe too loud,
you want
so
be
I can't.
Our podcast?
No.
I don't think we're supposed to go this way. Where do we go up?
Is that the trip?
Dude, I think we just go up.
That's the main road.
Whoa, where do we go? Yo, I think we fucked up, bro. This is bad. No, because like on a trail, you're supposed to like find markings on the trees or whatever.
Hold on, I mean, it looks like there's a path here. There's a bench up there.
I don't see any path, y'all.
Wait, we're really close, so we could keep exploring.
I feel like we're actually dying.
Bears in area.
I don't see any clowns yet.
Ah! Andy, would you have a breakfast today?
Pork chops and rice.
Pork chops and rice?
Yeah.
Damn.
This is not the one.
I think we were just supposed to take that route. But we're back on the trail now.
Ah, web.
Uh-oh. He has encountered
a
species.
Why am I walking first?
Cause
so you're
6'2 for no reason. Get in front of me.
Alright, these two weenies are arguing. I would walk first, but since I have such a big responsibility.
I'm sorry, it's an accident.
What the flip? These two are such newbies.
Wait, Andy, Yo, I'm like dead ass. This is like not the way.
This is like just. I mean, it kind of looks like there's a path.
No, this is fucking the forest.
There's a bench right there, though. Guys, something doesn't seem right.
Yo, that was like a cave.
How do I zoom
Wait,
out?
Andy, I think we need to go up there.
Zooming in.
It's Wait, like a cave.
Where? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this is definitely how we die then. Yeah. I bet it's just a bear cave or some shit.
Why, Andy, go first. Andy, can you just go look up there?
Oh my god!
Huh?
It's a song.
If Andy dies, we gotta play this song.
just like work.
I think it's just rocks.
Wait, Andy, don't, bro. No, Andy, don't do it.
Wait, did you dye your hair again?
Is anything up there?
No, it's just rocks.
What was in the cave?
It's just a rock.
You didn't look at it. You didn't go inside.
He can't go inside a rock. Don't fall, Andy.
This is how I'm gonna die.
Why do we send Andy up there? He has like the worst shoes for this. We should send you.
Why?
Your shoes look like the most equipped to be walking around here.
Not worried.
Tim's are kind of
smooth. Chat, is this true?
Wait, you're showing your feet?
They're just shoes.
Whoa.
What the fuck?
Those socks are so red.
That's where communist China.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's keep walking. Should we just follow that car?
Yo, was there another path when we walked up?
Because I'm pretty sure like we were supposed to go up. Like, I don't know what about that. Like, what after?
What if we weren't supposed to go up?
But why would they put blue marks? Does that mean like don't go up there?
That's something.
Bro, call your boss, yo.
Who are we asking?
What the fuck? Yo, we should have.
Don't do that very good. My boss? Should I really call him?
I think you should.
Okay.
Should I call my hiking friend?
He'll be like, okay, it's either he takes it really well or he would just be like, I'm gonna mean it right now. Why are you calling me? So like, it's one or two. Should I do it? Maybe it's his lunch break right now.
It's nothing on me.
Wait, guys, how do we get back?
I don't know. Does anybody have service?
There's hella service here.
Okay, wait, hold on.
Huh?
Wait, what's that? Wait, that has to be a trail.
How did we get here?
Dude, I don't fucking know.
Wait, I think there is a trail down there.
Oh, shit.
Alright, we're close.
Yeah, we just gotta go up there.
Oh. I guess we just walk along the side of the road, and then there should be a turn.
Yo, if we got dropped in like the 1800s, we'd be fucked, bro.
Yeah.
We'd walk really like 2 feet.
We got lost.
Wait, are we going the right way?
Dude, I guess so.
Cause I mean, it looks like the trail is down there.
Dude, I'm scared,
bro.
No, we're not lost. We just have problems.
Dude, it's just that most hiking paths have like markings.
There should be markings at least.
It looks like, is that not a trail? But then it's how we're bushed up.
Yeah, I know.
Dude, this is so fucked. Alright, nice.
Damn.
I love how it's like four people that have like barely been on hikes.
Yep. I went off slow.
Look at this rock though.
I was in a big.
Oh, wait.
No.
Go so far. Oh. Almost died. You missed it.
We're gonna die, Andy.
The Washington Monument!
Oh, his video got like 25k.
Yeah, Steven's a stud.
Like, how much money did he make?
Hmm? Okay, I can't.
How much did he make off that?
Wait, I'm gonna start vlogging my phone.
I don't think it's monetized.
Dude, Chad, I just pooped so much today.
Okay, maybe I won't vlog today.
What the fuck?
Bro, you got that head weave, bro. How are you weaving a bee?
It's fighting me. What the fuck?
He's not dodging it, bro. He's boxing it.
I'm gonna go near you.
What the fuck?
Andy, you want the bee?
No! I'm vlogging!
No, I'm vlogging. I'm out doing Andy's YouTube channel.
See something cool.
See something cool.
Bing chilling.
Wait, don't start moving fast out of nowhere. Just walk.
What the fuck, dude?
Just walk straight.
Oh, man.
If you like start running, if it's like worst case scenario, that's gonna start chasing you. So we gotta be like, chill.
Look, are you gonna stop that?
Me?
Yeah.
No, but if you start running, it's already gonna be trying to fight. Try to see bird, though. See bird.
Bro, that's what everyone in a horror movie says. Dude, it's probably gonna be so good.
Probably just a mouse.
Yeah, maybe we're gonna die today. Excuse me, Linda.
What the heck?
What?
Me?
No.
I was the only one that needed help. The fuck? Because of a woman?
No one said that. I'm vlogging here!
What if you kill us?
I'm gonna die.
He kills us? Okay, that's why I say you guys go ahead, so only one of us dies, you know? And then you guys, one of you guys can post a vlog.
Wait, Christian, what was that one joke again?
Oh, I only know one joke.
About the bears falling?
Oh. Why did the koala fall out of the tree? It died.
Oh my god.
Wait.
The joke, it was so funny.
Why did the second koala fall out of the tree? He got hit by the first koala.
Did he get that?
Did you get that?
Wait, Tim, I have another one. Why did the chicken cross the street?
Why?
Because the idiot comes. Knock, knock.
No, don't do that, don't do that.
That's funny. Yeah, I remember the first time you told me the koala joke. It was so funny. I kind of stopped laughing for like 10 minutes.
It's just like the dumbest joke.
It was so goofy.